Well, when I first started, and because that time I need something to make good money and also help people. So in life insurance and annuity that time come along pretty well. So after work for somebody else for a while and work with an independent agent for some times, I decided to come out to start a Trans-Pacific, actually to start. That time, all I wanted was how to build a different and good life insurance and annuity wholesale general agency. So that's my first stop. And 6-7 years ago, Trans-Pacific become number one Asian general agency in the country. And we have over 170 full-time staff to serve all over 4,000 independent agents. Now, after we become number one in Asian general agency, then I figure out what else can I do? And I realized a lot of things in other industry. Example, a lot of industries start integrate now. Example, before you have camera, you have phone, you have music, iPod. Now iPhone, one thing, integrate all the four different industry now. So when you go out now, you just need to bring your phone, right? Now, so Facebook, or Google, every industry start integrate. But how about us for our financial industry? We are the same way. So what I'm trying to do is banks started doing first. You go to one location, you have different services. So when I look at what people need, a typical family need, there's a six different needs for typical families. They need real estate, loan, investment, insurance, retirement, and the legacy planning and the wealth transfer. So out of six, a typical problem for most of the people is everybody talk to different things, they have to go to different people to get all the different answers. Because real estate people always say real estate is the best. Stockbroker, investment people say, hey, stock market, no place can be that. And insurance annuity people say safety is most important. Which one are more important? Who can do a coordinator to tell them people how you're gonna make your family financial planning? How do you allocate your investment? And sometime when the real estate is too high, which other investment we can do to allocate? How do you do short-term, mid-term, and long-term? That's how I start come up with TransGlobal. Well, then we have all the different department now. And we have real estate, we have a lending, we have health insurance for health insurance, we have property and casualty insurance, life insurance, we also have investment, and we also have a wealth transfer. So we try to do it, provide one place, one location, with different specialists, can provide service to all different people's needs.